He needs some milk.
Let's go. Ethan Cobb. Getting the boys buzzing in the morning. Late. He's late. This is so. But it's 5:23 in the morning. You know, Ethan Cobb told us to be here at 5:20.
And the garage isn't open.
Everything's locked. All the lights are off. He's still sleeping in the bed.
Stop the cap.
And me and Gabe are here on time. We came to throw up fat iron. And the garage is coming on.
Well, that's just good for the rest of the day.
A morning person?
We're about to get this work.
Ethan is a morning person.
I can't believe he actually bought a vlog camera. I think that's awesome.
I told you I was going to bring the vlog, and Ryan was going to miss it. But you don't have to say anything to the fans. Do you have to say anything to the fans? School? Yeah, you guys have the same shirt on?
Yeah, hey, it's over there.
Hey, I got some. You can't make fans. That. Hey, man.
Hey, more up. You're just like,
hey.
The fans are asking if you're single or not.
No, they're not, my guy.
There's a comment section.
No, there's not.
They're watching this live. Look at all the fans out there.
That actually sounds really good.
Peach mango.
Green tea.
You haven't tasted it.
Dude, that's delicious.
24/7.
No, they broke up.
So, what do you mean? They broke up like a boyfriend and girlfriend.
He yelled.
Broke up Team Kiana was the boyfriend. Shout out Team Kiana. And 24/7. Shout out 24/7. They got some dogs over there.
I'm just in a day. Only gonna have a day.
You know, I'm pumped up. yeah, I'm ready to have a day. Ethan Cobb, Gabe.
Number 6.
Single.
Taken.
By more than one lady.
Taken.
What's her name? Shout her out.
Shout out Bella, I know you're watching this at home.
Alright, here we go, we got 35 grams of protein, 1 sugar, and 150 calories, baby.
Never had a banana in my life. Okay,
let's see it.
Give it a little shake, a little shake.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Alright, that's good, that's a little shake, not a big ass shake, bro.
Ain't no cursing.
Yeah. Who cursed? I don't know what you're talking about.
You cursed?
Let's go.
This is a Christian channel.
Come on, man, we got low battery, bro. Pop that drink.
Why
take a
don't
little
I charge?
Take a little sip. Take a sip.
Dang, you don't have to chug it.
We got to work in today. Mike obviously likes it, but he shouldn't have chugged it. That's his fault.
Get your ass out of the vlog. Come on now.
Okay. Are you still YouTube?
Yeah. Come on. I gotta tell him what I'm doing. Well, my online school was not working, so I had to, you know, jump in the car, drive.
See you, special guests.
Hold on. Drive to Sadie Cameron's house so I wouldn't be counted absent. And I get here. Class is over. Sadie did not tell her I was trying to get on the call. So I was absent first period. Not good. Gotta say it to all the viewers out there.
Can I see myself?
Yeah.
Hey, vlog.
Biggest forerunner looking sexy as always. Just wrapped up some schoolwork. Gonna head over to Ryan's, get a little swim in with the boys.
Round one, fight!
Don't keep up.
try to keep me up. And ready? And I'm gonna try to stay on, cause like I'm a beat, like just try to keep. But if you're like, if you're literally drowning and you want me to get off, like double tap me, okay? And I'll get off.
What do you guys say?
Dude, I heard Mike's like super stupid, bro.
I heard he literally reads at a third grade
no
level.
No way.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand. I'm talking about the moon.